Well, if you love big whips and you never get sick of nose wheelie clips, then I have got a present for you. It's a video blog from Mr. BQ. Do yourself a favor and tune in to his YouTube.
I'm really sorry about all the throwback YouTube videos, but I just figured out how to save them, and I figured you guys might want to see some from about 10 years ago. But I'm pretty close to being healed and back on the bike, so you hopefully won't have to see any more of these, and hopefully you'll get to see some new stuff soon. But until then, I figured I'd save an old GoPro video of me and Gregg Albertson riding at Trey Kennard's old track. It's now HSBK. And we did some laps on the top track and the bottom track, and the place is pretty epic. So I feel like you guys might wanna see it. And I think I even rode a little bit on the Supercross track or one of them. But yeah, I figured you guys might wanna see it. So enjoy, and I will see you with some fresh riding clips pretty soon. Don't worry.